Here's my seat with its new pads, which I hope will keep me locked into the kayak.